always did love his little flames.
So do I. Those first few weeks, the candlelight dinners, magic, his lips on mine. But I need to tell you, even with Jack.
So where did the two of you meet?
Well, actually, I'm a suspect in the murder case he's working on.
Excuse me.
Kind of cute. Very cute. Obscenely cute.
She's fat, homely, and has a lot of hair in her ears.
May I remind you the penalty for perjury?
And what is that?
Martin's capable. So, are you going to take my case?
I should take my own fucking case, is what I should do.
Martin gets half of Kimmy's estate.
Good motive.
Yeah.
Who gets the other half?
Her closest.
So anyway, this guy, he would just call me over and over again. And sometimes he would just, like, breathe into the phone. Other times he would say nothing to me. And I found it kind of interesting at first because it was sort of exciting. It was sort of new.
Just hand him your dick and the key to your house.
I'll
make you general
anesthesia.
Like, you know, that anarchist shit works about as well as armor. I keep thinking, like, they're going to get cracks in your brain. No, I should put my trust in some baby kiss.
Just run, put a sign on the...
Okay, shit, well, thanks for a nice day.
What?
Well?
Kids playing ball hockey.
Are they still watching? Are we clear?
We're clear.
No? Okay.
Is that your husband?
No, it's my ex-husband. How about you, Detective Chase? You married?
You come dead.
Okay, David, you got a little cop wife at home?
Yeah, I keep her in a jar. With my cop kids and my cop dog and my cop cat.
A Sharapti of the scribe Amenin Hutt, 18th dynasty, 1490 to 1436 BC. Correct?
Correct.
Come on.
All I want is a little yes or no. Look into his eyes.
Those big, pretty eyes.
And tell me.
Yes. Or no?
Yes.
No!
Ryan's accountant, but I bet his books weren't the only thing that she straightened out for him.
Mr. Ryan wants them involved.
So that you know why you're here. The man who lives in this house, Robert Williams, is rich. Mr. Ryan does not like him.
Mr. Ryan wants us to go in.
I'm sorry.
Are you all right? I'm fine.
I'm sorry. Do you want to come in and sit down?
No, please don't trouble yourself. I'm fine.
No, it's no trouble. I'm Vienne Rocher.
Caroline Clément. I'm the daughter of your landlady. This is my son, Luke.
Oh, hello.
And this is my Anouk. Come in, please, where it's warm.
Hey, could you pass me the towel, please?
Sure.
Sorry. Just pretend I'm your sister.
My boyfriend told me about you.
Oh, yeah? Who's your boyfriend?
Jimmy Grants. Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He told me about you. Said you were staying at the discount. In fact, a cop came by earlier and was looking for you. Said he was looking for a guy who can't remember anything, wouldn't know how he got here or what he'd done.
Oh, I bring that home with me.
That's not what I was afraid of you bringing home.
You have some proof, do you? Do you have like a shred of evidence? Because if you do, I deserve to know. All right? And if you don't, then I say we make love like it was the first time.
One crash course in motorcycle.
Wait. Cancel that. You are handy. Jump on.
You want to make a deal? How about this? You give me Neo, or we all die right here, right now.
Interesting deal.
You are really ready to die for this man.
Believe it. Wouldn't really know. I've been chained to a desk.
Okay. What do we know?
Picked up a footprint in the back seat of Speck's car, a size and a half bigger than Speck's.
Okay.
Wounds on Speck's throat indicate he was strangled from behind. I think our guy was waiting for him in the back seat, sprung this on him once the car was moving.
Come back to me.
You know, I'm a serious actor, and Frank is, you know, kind of a joke.
Uh-huh. Isn't she getting married to the mayor on Sunday?
He's gonna stay here tonight, okay?
Sure. No problem. Charlie, can I get you anything? Some blankets, pillows?
Mom, we're fine.
Okay. And what is this, Charlie?
It's a tuba.
Wow. Maybe we could have a concert later.
Mom.
Sorry. If you're trying to get me to call you a spoiled little ungrateful bitch, you're out of luck. I won't give you the satisfaction.
Thanks, Mommy.
I'm going out, and I need you to wait here for a delivery from the liquor store. You should be here by 7.
Fine.
But she's very verbal.
I had noticed.
Are you all right?
I don't know.
I'm Maggie. And everybody's been saying that it wasn't your fault.
Alex.
I know. It's a very small town.
You do to deserve this.
Helen, what are you up to? I've had a long day.
Oh, Bill, honestly, sometimes I wonder about you. I really do. If you must know, I have...
And you look stupid. Here's the instructions. Here's my card.
Thank you.
Are you all set up to pay the incarceration fee, Mrs. Brecht?
No.
$12 every day. I accept all major credit cards.
Great. My wallet's right over here.
Jane, hi. How are you?
Kelly. Glad you could make it. Thank you.
Do you need anything right now?
Mm-mm. Okay. It's good to see you.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here.
I ordered this for you from Amazon. It's all about the science of hitting the ball right. I thought you could load it on your iPod and listen to it while you're practicing with the tennis ball machine. Might even help distract you. Might even enjoy it a little bit.
Justin gone, no longer a mum, mostly a wife, a woman. Look, if you want to have a little work done, there's a guy on the same floor as me. We can get a discount. Lower lids, upper lids, whatever you want.
I'm not coming home with you, Ben.
Are my children?
With your wife, they're fine.
You have a file on me?
Henry Harold Humphreys. Is that your real name?
What do you think?
You've been read your rights?
My guy's coming.
No one knows you're here.
Did you send these assholes to my house? Are you responsible for that?
Do you have a first name you can give me? A real one?
You were young to be given this task. I understand.
You created Alessa. The darkness is your evil reflected back at us. She is innocent.
She is innocent? You are insane. Just as your grandfather is insane today here, seeing what's working in our society, and more importantly, what isn't. And I'm not just a physician,
I'm really sorry.
Yeah.
What do you want me to tell Maria's mom?
Nothing from Children's? Okay, we're gonna have to road trip it. Get in their faces, guilt them into the transplant, and ask the OR nurses when Chris Anderson gets out of his last surgery.
Sure.
Okay.
Dim sum on the way back?
Perfect, thanks.
I just thought it was all online.
I'm gonna find a job.
Doing what?
I don't know. Night watchman? You know, something solitary. Race car driver. Lighthouse keeper.
Fun. Okay. Mm.
Kill him.
Steven. It's all his fault. I can't handle it. It's young love. I can't handle it anymore. It's too much for me.
Time, you have...
Sasha. Do you want to talk to me here? You want to tell me what's going on?
Don't say it. Don't think it. You were right.
Quiet. Sasha, what doesn't he want you to say?
Yes, Sash.
You, shut it!
So long. Yeah, definitely asked for that.
Oh, God. Can't you control her?
That was for using children.